The most exciting parts of being who I am, Jumper Maybach, is the creative side. I never thought years ago that I would be creating the art that I am now. There is really no process. It just comes out. Come into my world. Come into my world. It's really a great place to be. I want to literally have my art as a way to influence change and to promote happiness, peace, and tranquility. I just have every color of the rainbow, every blend, every type. I mix them together, and what comes out, comes out. But what I really like the most is the brightness and the color of the more bright, vivid it is, the better it is. That I think it gives that wow factor to it. I actually see it when people come and they look at the painting. They tend to stay a long time. People that understand abstracts, and maybe even people that don't understand abstracts, they tend to I kind of enjoy this painting. So it's a way to bring people together. Art is a way to really bring people to a self-awareness and then to a state of happiness. When I want to abandon Ben Workman and go into the jumper zone, that's when all the art happens. It tends to, I leave all of my stresses behind and become a jumper. I want my art to be a beacon, to change the world, to get people to fight against things that are happening to them in society.